And how long has it been between the first one and the second one? 2 years. So did you feel a sense of pressure in terms of, you know, how you needed to perform, what is it that you're going to write about, how's the narrative going to change, what the protagonists are going to be like in the second one? Was there any sort of pressure?
I think the only pressure was the one that I felt that, is it going to sell? Is somebody going to pick it up? Is it going to get published? That's the only pressure. But apart from that, once I had mostly on the manuscript, I was pretty clear. And I was very clear about it that I was not going to write a book with a similar protagonist, because with the first protagonist, everyone was, this is you.
Mm.
So I was very clear that the second protagonist was not going to be very different for me. That was the only pressure I set myself. Mm. Otherwise, the book happened.
Sure.